Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove watermarks from your video for free with no blurring effects, no hassle, quickly and effective. We are going to explore three powerful websites that make this super easy. And here's the best part. These platforms are packed with even more features like generating realistic text to voices, image to video, and a whole lot more. Now, the third one is my personal favorite, even though it doesn't have as many features as the other ones, is the one I like using most. So stick around till the end to find out why. Meanwhile, this is your first time in my channel. My name is Noli, and on this channel, I teach different ways to make money online, solve everyday tech problems, harness the power of AI to generate passive income and build a life of impact. I'm building a community of go-getters. People want to learn, earn, and grow while creating results that truly make a difference. If that sounds like your vibe, please hit the subscribe button and tap that notification bell so you never miss any of my new videos. Thank you. All right, let's jump right in. First, open up your browser. You can use any browser you prefer, but for this tutorial, I'll be using Google Chrome. In the search bar, type unwatermark.ai. I've already bookmarked the site, so I'll just go ahead and click on it. Once you're on the home page, you'll notice a clean and simple interface. Now look for the orange upload video button. It should be right here. I'll highlight it so you can see it clearly. The best thing about this site is that you don't need to sign in. After clicking upload, you get a prompt asking whether you want to upload photo or video. Tap the hamburger menu to access your device gallery. For this tutorial, I'm going to be using a video created with Helio AI, a tool that turns images into video. If you haven't checked out that tutorial yet, be sure to watch it after this one. I'll drop the link in the description below. Now, this video came from a question I got so much. How do you remove watermarks from video made with image tools after I made that last video? So I decided to make this video because I care about helping my subscribers grow and succeed. Once you find your video, just tap to upload it. As you can see, it's uploading now. For this tutorial, I'm using the rectangle tool. Turn it on, then drag over the watermark to highlight the area. Once it's selected, hit the remove button. Give it a few seconds.
A few moments later.
And there you go. The watermark is gone, clean and simple. Now let's download the final video and open it up. And just like that, no watermark, it's been completely removed.
Alright, let's move on to the second method for removing a watermark from a video. First, open your browser and head to Google. Type in 123 apps. It should be the first result that comes up. Click on it. Once you are in, you'll see a clean, simple interface. This site's loaded with tools from video editing, screen recording, loop video, option to trim or merge video, add images to video, even realistic text to voice features. It's an awesome all-in-one platform for basic video and document editing. You can also convert PDF to Word, JPEG, and a bunch of other formats. There is even an ebook converter, a font converter, document converter. Seriously, so many tools. You can explore this after watching the video, but for now we are sticking with one, removing a logo from video. Find and click on remove logo from video. Once that page loads, hit the blue open file button and upload your video. Navigate to your folder. I'm grabbing a clip from my Bible story channel, which I created using generated image. I'll also be covering that in one of my upcoming videos, so stay tuned. Highlight the watermark area and click the yellow apply button up. Let it process. Once the export button appears, go ahead and click it to download your freshly edited video. Let's take a look, and there it is, the watermark gone, clean and simple. All right, let's move on to the third method. And honestly, this one is my favorite. Like I said earlier, I use this method a lot because it's just the easiest way to remove watermarks or logo from videos compared to the first two. This one does all the work for you thanks to its smart AI remover. Let's dive in. Step one, go to your browser. I'm using Google Chrome and type vmake.ai. Once you are on the site, you might see two main options, AI Video Enhancer Online and the Vmake Remove Watermark. Make sure you select the Remove Watermark tool. That's the one we are using for today's tutorial. When you click on it, it opens up a really good looking interface just like this. Before we start uploading anything, let's take a quick look around. Wow! This tool actually offers way more than I expected. I usually just come here to remove watermark and leave. But look at this. You can enhance your video and images. There's noise reducer, super helpful if you're recording in a noisy environment. You also get a subtitle remover and even a background remover. Not to mention features like AI animation, AI video generation, and video audio testing tools. Seriously, this platform is fully loaded. So after this tutorial, feel free to explore and see what else you can do. If you end up trying anything out, let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear what you think. Now let's get back to removing watermark. Click the upload button. Select the video you want to edit. Once selected, it will start uploading and processing automatically. Just give it a few seconds. The AI takes care of everything in the background. Once it's done processing, here's what you do next. Click on the double arrow icon. It will take you to a new screen. Click the three-dot menu, then hit download. And just like that, your edited video will be saved directly to your phone or device. Let's take a look at the finished video. Wow! No blur, no distortion, just clean and clear, with the watermark completely gone. That's why this method is one of my favorites. It's simple, fast, and the quality is top-notch. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. It really motivates me to keep creating more content like this. If you have any question, please drop it in the comment. I'm always happy to help. And don't forget to join my Telegram group where I share free resources from time to time. Link in my description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.